egg by a
in his backyard and went to Mars one afternoon. When he got home late that night, he said the people there were kind, bought him drinks and entertained him, and asked what he'd been all this time. But do they play the bagpipes on Mars? Do they have a shrine to Elvis, easy payments on their cars? And what do they know about us? Do they fly in flying saucers? Do they have to take the bus? And I built a spacecraft of my own. Blew a gasket and lost my oil a half a million miles from home. Fortunately, a family of Martians came driving by, picked me up, their daughter liked me. Now we're married and the kids look fine. But do they play the bagpipes on Mars? Do they have a shrine to Elvis, easy payments on their cars? And what do they know about you and me? Do they recycle plastic and steel cable? So I started up a little band. We got famous, three gold records, bought the Partridge Family's van. Got bummed out on Uranus, rave reviews on Venus. Things got hot on Mercury, that's where I burned my piano. And now they're playing bagpipes on Mars. They got a grab through Shrine to Elvis photos.